fucking win.
No, he's got to watch it.
So there was a game now Sherman. Super smart. Hard, fortune. All kind of. He was an older guy. Yeah, he was in on the fix.
Oh.
Yeah. Anyway. He used to hang around the rack and pool. The one in Detroit. So they did all the gambling. So I'm there at the time and he says, well, I finally accomplished what I wanted. He was suffering. And he had a little fortune. Start punching like him. How many times do you think he made it? He said, well, here's the
thing. There's a whole row of guys who hold the ball. I haven't got much money at all. I'm loaded. Every time I walk in the door, I get six different games. It doesn't matter if I win or lose.
Right.
I got a nice game every day. I want to play.
Zero's 400 balls or 400 racks.
That's what I'm telling everybody. This is 400.
And a half on this or 100. On table number three, Ed Erro and Adam Nasser.
Okay, take a break.
Yeah.
because whenever he gets a chance, he comes up and plays. No, because I said, you always got the good shit. That's what you made. No. You got no belief. That's it.
Well, you could buy that, you know? You could buy that.
What table? You want seven?